Yeah, go ahead, go on.
Far left, clear left. Left side, clear left, left side. Still there. Clear left.
There's an incident here.
Hello, welcome to the channel. If you're new here, consider subscribing as I try to post new racing content weekly. And while you're down there, if you can add a like, it just helps the algorithm and helps the channel grow. Also, if you want to follow me on Twitch, there's a link down in the description. I usually stream on weekends and on Thursdays and Tuesday nights. In this video, we're back with West Coast Racing at Spa. This is in the GT3s, the Thursday night races, and I had a good time with this one. I qualified P11 out of 34 cars. I didn't get to practice too much, but I know this track very well. I've driven some endurance there and also like an ACC. I did some races, but this was probably my second or third time in the Ferrari 296 GT3, so I just had to get acclimated with my braking points and back in the Ferrari, because a couple of races I've been doing in the Porsche, and so they handle completely different understeer versus no understeer and rear engine versus mid engine. But yeah, you'll see there was a lot going on, some good battles. I had a lot going on in the first lap, so make sure that you watch all of the first, I think, four or five laps, because I was just going back and forth with someone and just trying to play catch up and making some overtakes. But without further ado, let's get into the video.
Be ready. Floor it, green, green, green. Like it's Matt and Lawyer.
On your left. Hold your line. Hold your line. Hold your line. Clear left.
Yeah, go ahead, go ahead.
Far left, clear left. Left side. Clear left. Left side. Still there. Clear left.
There's an incident here. Camel. Looks like Mendonca. Start holding. Time to get to work. Incident in Lacoon.
On your left. Clear left.
Thank you. stuff. Keep it coming.
Guys. Woo!
it up. The car behind is reeling you in. The gap is now 0.5, 8th place. That lap time was 2:19.4. That was a 2:20.4. Very little fuel left. Box this lap, please, Peter. Flanagan, in front is...
Car left, clear left.
Watch your speed limit in the pits. Pit lane speed limit is 80 kilometers per hour. Alfredo, behind, is pitting. Box in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Box now. P6 has binned it in the chicane. The car ahead's pitting now. Look out for the pit speed limit. Box in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Box now. It is clear. Watch the white line.
Left side. Clear left.
The car in front of us is now Alfredo. Alright, Peter. We estimate you've got 5 minutes of fuel.
Left.
Fucking awesome move, mate. flag.
Let you be. I would win another lap.
Gap to Alfredo.
Nothing if you're being the speed left.
2.0 seconds.
So as you saw, I ended up in PA after a crazy comeback. I don't know how I was able to pass that car on the last lap because I had to go in for fuel, and I guess I just had just enough margin and he had to lift and coast just so he can make it with a one stop. I ended up having to do two stops because of my strategy. I didn't think to lift and coast on my first stint. I only did it on my second stint. And yeah, that kind of cost me some time, and I could have had some positions. I could have probably ended up P6 because Theo ended up having to pit too, but he came out in front of me, and I just had a good race and I had a lot of fun. And these Thursday night races are always a fun time. But thank you for watching the full thing, and see you in the next one. Peace.